Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. Oh, that's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. I need to sneak up on them.
Is anyone there?
Struggle. Looks like a mystery got them.
What the?
Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Let's move!
Αποκτήνεις αντινά.
Come on.
I should be careful. High security here. Let's go.
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Oh, I'm kidding. This place never changes. It was you who'd ask for the furs, Ilos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Cassandra's always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance. But you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are. All accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay. It's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Lilos.
You should take your own advice.
Thank you.
Yeah! I can make this quick for you.
Let's go.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creoza, you think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachmi is all right, but necklace drachmi is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vessel again after this.
Go.
By the gods, what's happened here?
Let's go.
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow Vrachmi?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take any runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
Gods won't help you. This sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice, prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination!
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be involved in this.
We don't have to die!
How many others will die if I free you?
You have blood on your hands.
You've acted on the gods' behalf. They'll bless you for this.
You didn't save them? What about Kina? She's my friend.
You're sad about Kina. It's a big loss. But look around you. You wanted to be like this everywhere?
No, but maybe Kina would get better. They could be wrong about her.
And maybe the sickness would take their family tomorrow. It's impossible to tell.
I hope you're right.
Sometimes good people die, Phoebe. No matter how much we don't like it.
I know. I just wish it wasn't true.
Off we go now.
Nyx now holds sway.
Move!
Move.
Away!
Ella.
Χρειαν έστι φυγή νεδέφεν.
Off we go now. The necklace is down there. Come on.
Yeah.
Morose. Halt.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Let's go.
You found it. That's the necklace.
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave. No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
Ah, here you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits, and gotten the wood for the boyar.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye!
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still. Or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There, you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye, and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden.
Let's go.
Let me know what you need. If I can help you again, let me know. Customer. Come back anytime.
Oh.
Thank you.
shouldn't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens, though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed and I'll pay you well.
So someone in Athens wanted you out?
Many someones, actually. Ostracized for the same thing, Ornios and I. Fraud, they called it. But that's life, isn't it? You're used to that, aren't you, Mystios?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one, of course. But don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I'd watch your tongue, old man. I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
Hello, Ai. I see you. Best stay out of sight.
My Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Malaga, must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
That noise is annoying.
Definitely heard something over there.
Something's out there.
Ah, back to business.